My name's Sue Dalton and I work for Rural Arts Ethos. We're a charity that brings art and culture to rural communities across North Yorkshire. We're putting on wellbeing workshops as an intervention partner, and we're offering all sorts of arts and crafts and just helping to increase people's confidence and social skills.
My name is Nick Wynn and I work for the Community Care Association. We are an intervention organisation. We have things like Meals on Wheels, supported shopping, sitting service, and the Catalyst Project, which is the project primarily involved in this particular project here. We are going to be supporting vulnerable women. By that I mean we're supporting them into education and training, but mostly volunteering.
I'm Michaela Shaw from Activate Learning. There's two arms to Activate Learning. One is the creditor side, and the other side is where we work with people that are unemployed, our mental health, the whole group. It doesn't matter who you are, what you are, from that background. Action towards inclusion, we are going to be delivering functional skills for my students, for their subject, maths, English, and we are also going to be doing some craft workshops, helping people into employment and engagement.
My name's Carol Shreve and I am CEO of Hambleton and Selby Citizens Advice. Citizens Advice Bureau is a source of advice and information on a wide variety of issues, just about anything you can think of, from welfare benefits, debt, to neighbouring disputes, scam awareness, consumer issues. We specialise in specialist advice in debt, welfare benefits, housing and employment. We'll be providing two roles under the Action for Inclusion project. We have key workers and we also are providing financial capability and debt advice.
Hi, my name's Andy Butcher and I work at the Clock in Thursday. The Clock is a charitable organisation which helps local people in the area ageing from 14 up to 75. Okay, you know, supporting them with any issues that they may come across, from housing, benefits, food parcels, you know, big holistic area that we've got. I'm a key worker working at Thurs, obviously getting people in, finding out their issues, trying to help them and support them best I can. If I can't support them, obviously I refer them on to someone who can.
Association, which lovingly is known as the WEA. WEA is an adult and community learning provider. We provide all sorts of courses. We provide history, art, all sorts of interest-based courses, but then we also do some confidence and personal development courses and courses right in the heart of the community. So for Action Towards Inclusion, we're going to be delivering some short wellbeing activities, 2.5 hour sessions in a number of locations, and we'll be doing things like healthy eating on a budget, what makes you happy, and arts and crafty type things, just to engage people.